you think of northern Minnesota in the dead of winter, you think of two things. You think of ice fishing and barbecue. And this barbecue starts with a good sauce.